Area above the navel. Your focus is there. You're going to use that part of your core. You're going to pull your shoulders up and off the floor. Okay? So you're just behind the ears, supporting the head and neck only. Ready? Here we go. So you're going to lift and lower. All the way up and down. You exhale, you inhale. Think about it. Contract that core, then come up. Lower back is resting against the floor. Navel's pressing towards the spine as you come up and exhale out. Pull it in. Good. Give me a cheek two. Up two and down two. All the way up. Now come all the way back down. All the way up. All the way down. Take it up and down. One, three. Take it up, down, two, three. Up, down, two, three. Contract and lift. Down, two, three. And up, down, two. Now up halfway. Take it up, half, back up, and down. Push your core. Up, half, up, and down. And do one more. Take it up, half, up and down. Now we pulse. You got three, two, one, and down. Three, two, one, down. Three, two, one. Once more. Three, two, one, two, two. Up and down. One, three. Halfway. Pulse. Two, two. One, three. Halfway. Pulse. Two, two. One, three. Halfway. Pulse. Back to singles. Up and down. Each and four. Each and every time. Up and hold. Stay lifted. Five, six, seven. Now just pulse from here. Five, six, seven. Now you freeze for eight. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and pulse. Give me 8, 7, 6. Get it up there. 4, 3, 2, and freeze for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Last time pulsing. Give me 8, 7. There's 4, 3, 2, now back to singles, take it up, all the way down. Maybe now left knee above your hip, roll with your right. Lift that lower abdominal, the area below the navel. Okay? And four more. 3, 2. Okay, now I want you to give me that pelvic tilt. So tilt the pelvis by contracting that lower abdominal. Make sure you're using your core. Keep the lower back relaxed. Control it. Give me 8 more. Squeeze it. 5. Here's 4. 3. Now we're going to put the two together. Ready? Here we go. It's a full body crunch. Again, small and controlled. 3, 4, bring those shoulders back down. 5, 6, full range. 7, give me 8 more here. You got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, nice feel, upper body only, up and down. Lift and lower. Give me four, three, two. Now up and pulse for three. There's three, two, one, and lower. Three, two, one, all the way down. Three, two, one, and lower. Three, two, one. Let's go back to singles. Up and down. Now my shoulders come up, the right leg extends out and in. Now the left leg. Just alternate those legs out and in as the shoulders come up and down, okay? Now the back is coming off the floor. Take those legs up higher. This is coming up with a single leg push. Out and in, out and in, one more set. Okay, now the body just pulses three. You got three, two, one. Now singles with that push, right? And the push left. Pulsing, three, two, one. Singles push, right? And left, pulse. Three, two, one and down, singles. Push, and push, one more set, singles. Singles, push. Now just singles here only on the body. Two more. Good job. Come down, pull your knees into your chest, nice tight ball, roll the head from right to left. Okay, bring that head center, roll yourself up. Come over to that side plank. Okay. We're gonna start with our elbow underneath our shoulder. Legs are gonna be stacked with feet, knees, and hips, and they're gonna be angled to your front. And I want you on your cheek. That's your side bone, but your cheek, all right? We're gonna start out with that arm reaching way over our head, and we're gonna pull those both knees in, and they're gonna meet the elbow right in the center. Okay, now if you wanna do just one leg, you can. All right, that's an option. Okay, here we go. So pull it in, reach out. Two, out, three, crunch center. Four, five, six, seven. We got eight more. Really reach over that head, pull it in, elbow to knee. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Sit up for a second, stay on that same side. We're gonna come down, bring in that elbow underneath the shoulder again, keep your legs right where they're at. This time, one or two legs, we're gonna come up and touch that hand on the cheek. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight more. Give me what you got. Eight. Need a break? Take it. Seven, six, breathe. Five, four, three, two, and one. Sit up. Woo. Come to that other side. Elbow under the shoulder. Legs are stacked in front at an angle. Stay back on that cheek. Arm is above that head, reaching over the head. Okay, pull the elbow to the knees. Pull it in and out. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, reach and pull. Eight more. Eight, seven, pull those knees into your chest. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Sit up. Couple breaths. How we doing? Woo, gotta love it, right? We sure do. All right, back down. Elbow under the shoulder. On that cheek, legs angled in front. Lift your legs to your hand. Up and down, one or two. Two, three, four, five. Breathing. Six, 7. I'm going to try 3 more. 8. Yes, you can. 7. 6. Mind over matter. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Woo! All right, let's roll to our front. Do some more plank work, shall we? Yeah, aren't you just happy for that? We're going to do elbows and toes. Now, from the crown of your head to your heels, nice straight line. Keep that bottom down. Don't let those hips move. We're going to jog those knees to the floor, right and left. Take your right, left, right. You're looking straight down on the floor. 5, 6, 7, 8 more. Your head and neck is right in line with that spine. 3, 4, 5, 6. Feet go out and in. Take it out, out, in, in. Step out right, step out left. Bring it in and in. It's out, out, in, out, out, in. One more time. Out, out, in. Hip dip. Hip to the right for 2. Bring it center. Hip to your left. Come center. Hip to your right. Come center. Hip to your left. Come center. One more time. Take it to the right. And center. Take it to the left. Come center. Now pull forward like a saw. Pull forward with the arms. Bring it back. Saw forward. Come back. Saw forward. Come back. One more time. Forward. And back. Now we're going to hold right here. Okay? Think about something pleasant. Remember, head and neck in line with your spine. Nice straight line from the crown of the head to your heels. You have to breathe. Nice tight core. You got this. Keep going. Do what you can. If you need to come down, take a break, do it. If you're strong and you're good where you're at, challenge yourself. Can I do this another 15 seconds? I think maybe, yeah. I think you can. Hold tight, hold tight. Breathe. You know what you gotta do. Hang in there, hang in there. Almost there. 5 seconds. Good job, come down. Woo. Come to your knees. Hands on the shoulders. Push your seat straight back to your heels. Long arms in front. Hold and breathe. Child's pose. Walk your hands over to the left. Hold there, breathe. Come back to the center and hold. Walk your hands over to the right. Breathe. Bring your hands back to the center. Take your hands, pull your body forward, drive the hips to the floor. Upper body stays lifted. Shoulders away from the ears. Breathe. Okay, come back to your hands and knees. Move those hands back underneath your shoulders, knees under your hips, tuck your tailbone under, arch your back up. Let your head relax down. Stretching through the spine. Okay, we're gonna lower to neutral spine. Hold there. This time, tailbone and chin tilt upward. You're gonna hold there for a couple seconds. Breathe. And come back down to neutral spine and hold. Come all the way up on your knees. Keep your upper body tall. Take both of your hands. Bring them over to your right hip. Look over that shoulder. Okay, release, face front. Breathe. Now both your hands are going to go over to your left hip. And you're going to look over that left shoulder. Okay, release. knees, stay center. Bring one foot in front, tuck your back toe under. Hand above that knee, press yourself up. Good job, everyone. Thanks so much for coming in, sharing your day with me. Appreciate it. See you next week.